Since Millie Bobby Brown turned 18, a lot of news sites have posted her latest bikini or what she's been wearing on holiday overseas. However, in my opinion, these thong photos are quite toxic and quite disgusting, as they're only using it to sexualize her because it drives up clicks and revenue for themselves. To me, this is a bit disgusting and a little bit creepy, but what are your thoughts on this? Let me know down below in the comments.